Yeah, that's better, that's better. Hello everybody, and welcome. My name is Tusco the Fox, and today we're playing ikai again? Ikai? I think that's what it's called, Ikai. Sorry if you can't understand me that much. I've got a bit of a blocked nose. That's why I'm trying to be loud, but probably not working. Right, last episode, as you gathered, I just escaped from a big giant freaking worm. What was annoying as hell. How can I not turn the brightness up whatsoever? Gamma. Yes, that's better. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's so much better. Why did I think of this in the first place? So, crouch, that's the... That's that symbol, so right, that one. Okay, got that one. Can I open you? No, don't crouch, please. Thank you. Anything in here that I need to look at? Nope. Anything this side I need to look at? Nope. You know, this would be so much easier if I had a goddamn flashlight. Is that a symbol? I don't know. Let me check the symbols again, shall I? Symbols is over here. So, what are you with that? Okay. So, surely it's not just that. No. Right. So at least I know the symbols I'm looking for, I suppose. And I found one. There must be a reason why I can look at this crate. Oh yeah, there is! So there is one of you. So that and then that. Right. Then that and that. That and that. That. Then. That? Wait, what? That's not... That's not one of them symbols. Is it? No, that's not one of them symbols. There be that. There must be that. That's the only one that's red. Okay. Right. Nothing in here. Anything in here? Nope. Anything else? I can interact with this. What is... has no symbols on it whatsoever. I feel like I'm missing something very obvious around here. Can I look at you? No. Can I... Anything natural? Nope. Nope. Definitely not. So, right, I've got one symbol. Oh, look at here. That's my pen that I use. Lovely. There must be in here then. There's got to be in here. Something's got to be in here. Need to look at. Why can I interact with them if there's nothing for me to look at in here? Okay.
Perhaps I can find a hint of the order at the location of the item.
Right. ahead of the order. Ahead of the order. Right. I'm looking for head. Head, head, head. Head, head, head. Head, head, head. Heads around here? Has any of you guys got a head around here for me? Any at all? Has any boxes got any heads for me? Paper? Head. Head. Nope. Heads. Heads.
Perhaps I can find a hint of the order at the location of.
Yes, I'm trying to, woman. I'm trying to, okay? Right, I've just found two so far. So far. My god, this must be tedious to everyone who's watching. So, my process of elimination, I suppose, can only be so many combinations, isn't it? Even if it's probably not even got in the right order, is it? God damn it. Might not even be in the right order. Anything on the floor that I need to take a look at? Hello? Hello? Anyone there? Give me a hint, please.
The placement of the stones looks wrong.
The placement of the stones. But that's my third symbol, I suppose. So, process of elimination doesn't work. It's probably the wrong bloody order. Yeah, nah, that's not gonna help me, is it? Bow? Bow.
Perhaps I can find a hint of the order at the location of the item.
Woman, I am trying to look for it. Shut up. You are not helping me, you know that. Not exactly giving me any hints yourself. Hell, am I? Seriously, I'm bloody stuck with that. I feel like that was trying to give me a hint, but nothing's there. Nothing is in here. Seriously, there's nothing in here. Why are you trying to tell me there could be something in there when there's nothing in there? Okay, so is it sweaty thing, earth, sweaty thing, earth, stone and crane, sweaty thing, stone. So this is sweaty thing. This could be the stone. No. Could be the earth. The umbrella.
Perhaps I can find.
Shut up!
The order at the location of.
This
the
could
island.
Be the stones, and this could be the crane. No. Okay. Is it the other way? Stone, then Dead crane? No. So, I don't even know which way round it goes. God damn it! Does it go from there to there or there to there? What were the symbols, but... Well, I suppose passive was an elimination. So, either you're the crane, or you're the crane. Or maybe the crane's there. Then the swirly thing's there. Maybe the stones are there. No, no, because the stones... The stones on the other side, so... Yeah, the stones would be before the crane. Where's our umbrella first? No. Makes sense. So, let's put stones first, then crane, then swirly thing. Then you? No. Crane first. Swirly thing. Umbrella. Stones? Okay. Right. Right. Okay. Excuse me, have you got a hint book for
this? Perhaps I can find a hint of the order at the location of the item.
Try to, woman, I'm trying to. Can I just take the candle by any chance? No. Okay, fine. So, you definitely was a swirly thing. But what order do you go in? Found you first, but maybe you're not first, are you? Does that mean that's second, or does that mean that's fourth? One, two, three, four. So, does that mean you're first? Might mean that you're first. No, because I've already tried. Oh well, I'm gonna try it again, to be honest. Then, swirly thing. Okay, maybe not. Right. Unless... You're first. You're second. Your third. Oh, big brainwave right here, ladies and gentlemen. First. Second. Third. Fourth. Oh, seriously.
Perhaps I can find a hint of the order at the location.
I thought I had it, woman. I was severely wrong. You know, unless I'm getting these symbols mixed up, it could be possible, but... She did say the stones was in the wrong order, so...
The placement of the stones looks wrong.
Oh wait, that's a different symbol altogether. So... That be like that. And the crane actually be like that. Aha! Sweet! I've got it right. Awesome. It was the wrong placement. I was right. Get out of my way, bald. Well, one, two, three. Excuse me, hello, woman. Can you please get your fat ass in that, please? if it's not too much freaking trouble! Thank you! Oh, it is very, very dark. Oh, I get a lantern! Sweet! Thank you for this lantern! Aww, it is very cute though. I have the power of wind on my side and fire. The hell are you? Get caloric. No, not that you. Oh, someone was giving you offerings down there. Ah, that explains a lot, demon. The Noichi. One of the ancient creatures recorded crawls in the fields of wrong class lands or land. Hairy snake-like. Ah, snake-like spirit can sometimes take off human shape, yet no other than its large mouth. Wait a minute. I really think all the Inuyasha monsters was actually mythologically correct. Bloody hell! And we got it right this time. Fair enough. Fair enough. I'm loving you, game. Loving you even more because you've given me some light. Ah, oh, hell no. Right or left? Right or left? I close my eyes and spin around and stop. Guess I'm going that way then. Oh no, that's back. God damn it. That did not help whatsoever. I'm just going to go right, you know. If something's going to kill me, so be it. I know I was not right. Wait, what? Oh, don't kill me. You just put me right in the beginning. Sweet. That actually helps. Let's just check that is where I came from. Oh. No. What the hell? What the hell is that? No, stop. Don't stop running now, woman. Don't stop running now. Jesus Christ, when did you get here? When did you get here, snake? Bloody hell. Okay, I didn't stop that snake thing for long, apparently. So, don't bloody look back, woman. Go right, and then we go straight on. Not that way. We go in this way. If it leads us to death, so be it. As long as I can say I've tried. The hell is up with this wall texture? Go left this time, because why not? Oh, help! Oh, you are kidding me, really? So either way, I've got to be consumed by a monster. Lovely. So, right was the right answer, apparently. So no matter what, I'm sticking to right. I'm sticking to right. No matter what paths come towards me, right is the answer. Don't know why, but right is gonna be the answer. Right? Oh, what the hell? No! No! No, you can't do this to me now. No. Seriously? Seriously? I cannot escape that. Okay, let's go left then. I'm wondering if I can hear him. He's there. Oh no, no! Seriously! I got so far. Ah, lovely, dead end. Finally found the dead end, guys. So this must be the way out then. Aha! That is a way. That is it. There's a dead end again. How am I? How am I getting the dead end again? Right. This is where the moon is. So it's telling me to go that way? Down? Down? I'll be going down, go up. Oh, shit. I must be getting somewhere. Everything starts to collapse on me. What the hell? Shit. Run. Run, woman! Escape the big giant worm! Do your escape journey! Oh, thank God for that! Good! Hopefully that don't blow come up, bite me up in the ass. Later. Oh, lovely, coffins. Oh, lovely. Down we go, whee! Whee! Oh, shit. Are you okay down here? What kind of evil's down here now? The Caribara. Ah, the Haribara. Darkness is a hidden hideout by which you deal with spirits. Those creatures who turn away from the light. Therefore, there's someone among them whose purpose is to make the world gloomier. Haribara. A grotesque elderly woman blow out every fire to make the place suitable for any monsters that hate the light. That's convenient enough because I have a light here, Haribara. Are you gonna blow out this light? No, I didn't think so, did ya? Whee! Whee!
Help! 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 Help!
We? Children? Hello? Was that you, little children? Taken by the Haribara?
It has stopped chasing me already. This was not him, so who might be responsible for it all?
Hopefully not. Oh! Jesus Christ! You could have killed me! You know that! Oh, Jesus Christ! Woman, take the sword! Take the samurai sword! I bloody would in your situation. It's a pretty badass katana. Oh, look at that. Don't need you anymore, London. Bye. Bye. Do I really want to go to that well? Hello?
The sacred jewel, which means that the priest has been killed.
The sacred jewel. Take it. Take it before Inuyasha comes.
No!
Oh. Well. Shit. We're never gonna see that again. So sorry that you died, priest, but this is my jewel now. Sorry. Oh. Oh, you lot. Well. Conveniently enough, we are by a well. Ew. Let's go into the other world! And no, I can't just let go. I have thought about that. Do I? Oh! Well, there goes my plan of catching onto that pole.
And now... how can I go up again?
You don't, woman. You don't. Ha 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 ha.
There is a deep fissure at the wall. I could take advantage of it and build a ladder to go up. The bag is still full. He hasn't reached the town. He might have perceived the opening of the gate and has decided to come to help me. I'm so sorry, Uncle. If it wasn't for my foolishness, he would still be alive.
Oh. He's bloody... come to kill you? Just brainstorming here, you know? What the fuck was that?
Bones protected the jewel.
The hell was that? Bonesy? Bonesy? Is that you, Bonesy? What would you do with these bones, eh? Hey, Bonesy? Bonesy, are you reacting? Are you alive, Bonesy? Bonesy? Why do you need bloody loads of ribs, Bonesy? No! Bonesy! Bonesy, no! No, Bonesy! No, Bonesy, no! Don't do that!
Maybe I can find some sticks to use as rungs for the ladder among the bones.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, fine. Let's just use human remains, shall we? Bonesy. Bonesy, you better not react, Bonesy. Oh, come on, Bonesy. This is not fair. This is not fair, Bonesy.
All right, there are three more to go.
Can I hold them all at once if I find them? I don't know, let's try it, shall we? No, because I can't even find the other one. Okay, okay. Well, I get it, game, I'll do it your way.
Two more to go.
Bonesy, you got it. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Only one more to go.
You gotta react and try to kill me, aren't you, Bonesy? Aren't you, Bonesy? Yes, you are. Yes, you are, Bonesy. Yes, you are. Look at them fangs you got. Look at them fangs you got, Bonesy. Yeah, Bonesy's definitely gonna come up and kill me. Where's this other rod or whatever the hell it is that I need? Bone dust. Oh, there you are. Faintly enough, not near the bones whatsoever. I'm watching you, Bonesy. I'm watching you. You better not react, Bonesy. Bonesy. Am I meant to collect more? Bonesy, was I meant to collect more? Yes or no? I've forgotten how many I was supposed to collect. I'm sure that was it. I don't see any more, Bonesy, do you? Wait, you're not reacting anymore. Oh, god damn it. Bonesy, did I break you? Please say I didn't break you. You were my only friend down here. You're my only friend down here. I don't know what I would do if I broke you. I know one thing, I definitely can't use a sacred arrow on you. Get it, sacred arrow. Right. Oh, conveniently enough, I can bloody jump from poles to bloody rope! You still alright there down there, Bonesy? Excellent. Great. Okay. See you later, Bonesy. Can I put this on you? What? I went all the way down there for a key to have the goddamn door open for me. What the hell, spirits? You could have just not let me go down there. But no. You wanted me to bloody get the key. Didn't ya? I've got this bloody forest again. Right.
Until the danger is over.
These
bushes look like a good place.
What? Oh, shit. Fine.
I think I'm
what's going on?
The woods. I can leave.
What? You can't tell me tired and just say there's nothing there. What are you on about, woman? What were you on about? What is after us? What the hell? What? Oh shit. Now I hear something. Oh. What the hell are you? Ah! Oh, that key worm! That worm is going to be the bane of my existence, ain't it? Yeah, that worm is going to be the bane of my existence, ain't it? Fine. What does this say? Please say this the way to go out. Really? You're not telling me nothing. Fine. I'll just take the risk anyway. And say the signs are leading me in the right direction. No goddamn worms over here, is there? I don't trust it. I don't trust the worms. Him? Is that the sound of him coming? Or going? I don't get it. I really don't get it. Where is the magical sign? I don't see it anymore. Sign, where the hell did you go? Don't give up on me now. Side. Telling me to go that way. Shit. That goes that good. though? Wait, what? Did you just chase me from one place and that's it? So all I had to do is be stealth from one thing. That was it. Okay. Fair enough. Well, ew, I don't trust it, ew. Is it like some sort of automatic door? Do I just have to go through it? Please open? Oh, hell no. Oh! Hey! What are you? Oh!
That's it! I have to write the seal properly!
What? The hell, woman? Excuse me? But I don't think we can write a seal in here. What creature from hell are we banishing now? By any chance? Do we know? Do we not know? No, let's just go and do it. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Right. The worm again. I thought we've already been through this worm. I don't want to be your food ever. Can I write somewhere else then? Excuse me? Excuse me. Don't mind me. I'm just here to enjoy some relaxing dinner, you know, just have a cup of tea with you guys. And I'm in a goddamn wrong thing, ain't I? Yeah, I'll be in the tea room. Yeah, I'm in the tea room. I don't think I should be here. Well, this is the right thing, so I'm gonna take this opportunity to write this time. Honourable Samurai, I cannot let you go back, no matter the money. It's what she deserves. Nako will be staying here as long as she can. I will not be reaching out to you anymore. Please consider this letter. From a priest. Hello? Was that you in here? Does something want to try and get out? Okay, what the hell was that? What in the living hell was that? Do I have to be worried about it? What? Where am I now? Excuse me? Can you tell me where I am now? If you don't mind. Oh, I'm on the other side of the pond. Oh. Oh. That's where I am then. So, my spirit is here to thank me. Or to demonize. Either way. So, I'll be right back with ya. When I write a seal to proper fake with you, bloody piece of shite. I didn't loot last time because I got attacked by a goddamn worm. But was a bit inconvenient, should I say. Can I do it here? No, I cannot. Okay, lovely. Thank you. Thank you very much. This has to be the one then. Oh shit, I have to do it again. Damn it! Fine, let's do the top first. I'm getting a little bit better, I would say. That don't sound good. That don't sound good. Quick, run. Get out of here. I'm not here. I'm getting pretty used to this game. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But let's continue my seal writing. Wait a minute, what the hell is that? Is there anything else here? Hey.
Great! Now rush!
Now rush? Rush where? Rush? Why are we rushing for? Oh, no!
I must be the first to arrive.
No. Oh, thank God for that. Yeah, fuck off, worm. Yeah, piss off. You, I'd never want to see you again. Anyway, this is Ikai, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. That's my second creature banished. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.